everyone, welcome to another Power Talk with Archana. Yesterday we spoke to Surya about the role of L&D in the lives of industry, the corporates. Today we will be discussing another topic. Hello Surya, how are you doing today?
Hi Archana, I'm doing great today. Thank you so much. How are you doing?
Very happy to have you with us, Surya. Thank you so much, and I'm absolutely fine and looking forward to this episode. So Surya, tell me, you know, we have spoken yesterday about how and why L&D is so very important for the corporates. Today, my audience really wants to ask you about the role of a trainer. Do you think the role of a trainer will become extinct in the future?
Well, the answer is yes and no. If the trainer or the facilitator or the training practitioner continues to remain in the same form and shape, continues to operate the way he or she used to operate in the past, the role is going to become extinct. There's no doubt about it. We talked about disruptive change yesterday. We talked about how organizations are changing, new organization structures are going through changes, business models are evolving. So while the external environment and internal environment are changing, you cannot remain static. You also need to change. So the trainer needs to change for the future. So now the question is, how is that possible? Before we talk a little bit more about it, let's talk, let's understand what are the traits to the role of the trainer today and tomorrow. There are a few things which are happening. Today, content is getting democratized. Content is available everywhere. There are MOOCs providers who are providing content for free. Now the question is why organizations would need trainers on their payrolls. They can go to these MOOCs providers, they can go to the best of institutions and source content, source training solutions. The new age learner has arrived. Millennials have started dominating the workspace. Their learning styles are different, their preferences are different, their tastes are different. Now the question is the trainer ready to cater to the needs of the millennial learner? There are a few other things which are happening around organizations. With the rapid change in technology and business models, there is a constant need to churn out new content at rapid pace. But if you look at the traditional content design methods, they take a long time. The learning design life cycle is fairly long. Now the question is, how can the trainer of tomorrow be in a position to prepare content at a rapid pace, at lightning speed? How can he or she create value where traditionally the content that he or she used to provide is now available for free? It's available in public domain. And also the important point is how he or she is going to address or cater to the needs of the millennial learner. If the trainer is capable of doing all of this, his or her role will survive. If the trainer cannot take care of these aspects, the role of the trainer will become extinct.
The trainer must adapt themselves to the changing environment, the changing requirements of the millennials, and the way things are changing so rapidly, they need to get accustomed to the change. Absolutely. Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for sharing your views with us. We will join you again tomorrow with another very relevant question from the industry, from the L&D fraternity for you to answer. Thank you so much for coming on board.
Thank you, Archana.